Hello everybody, this is Gold League Gamer 1, and welcome back to Let's Play Mario Kart Deluxe Booster Course Pass! And the day has arrived, folks! Yes, I'm actually recording this on launch day of Wave 6 of the Booster Course Pass. But before we get to the first cup, I want to show you some of the new features we've got. Okay, as you see, a few new characters have been added, such as Pauline. We've got Yellow Birdo. Petey Piranha was in the last wave. Wiggler's in the last. And Peachette was there. Is new too. So, yeah. So, we've got quite a few. Oh, and also get this. Some new racing suits have also become available. Like the one I normally use, the Mario suit. All thanks to my one amiibo that I have. We also have Castle suit, Dry Bowser suit, Odette suit, Question Block suit, Chain Chomp suit, Cheap Cheap suit, Pokey suit, Dolphin suit, Blooper suit, Koopa Clown Car suit, Ice Cream suit, Para Bitty Bud suit, I don't know what that is, Birdo suit, Petey Piranha suit, Goomba suit, Wiggler suit, and Moo Moo suit. But I think I'll just stay with my regular suit, because I'm used to it. Okay, and in this video, we are going to be doing Acorn Cup in 50cc. Here we go. First up, Rome Avante from Mario Kart Tour. All right, let's check this one out. So basically, so it's kind of like taking a trip through Rome's Colosseum in a way. I've actually never been to Rome, Italy, but I do know they're mostly known for their famous Colosseum. Now, of course, some of you know, by the time you're seeing this video, it'll be January 2024. Lap 2! But, like I said at the top of this video, I'm recording this on launch day of Wave 6, which is November 9th, 2023. Now, I know that doesn't follow the three-month rule, but what can you do? Final lap. Thank you. Victory! Well, I nearly lapped one of the racers. I think I lapped Daisy, but I don't remember for sure. Next up, DK Mountain for Mario Kart Double Dash. All right, let's do this. Those DK barrels are just definitely a nice touch. Now, yes, folks, I know I've played Double Dash on my channel before, but these remastered versions of all these tracks definitely look nice. Lap 2! Don't worry about it. No harm, no foul. That bridge is moving around like crazy. Final lap. Comes that wobbly bridge. And victory! Next up, Daisy Circuit from Mario Kart Wii. Oops. All right, let's do this. Lap two. Final lap. Well, I got a really commanding lead right here. Wait, that's expected since this is 50cc. There's a blue shell's coming right for me. And victory! Not even a blue shell was gonna stop me. And finally, Piranha Plant Cove. So this is the new course that was introduced in the final wave. Lap 2! Darn, I should have seen that coming. I'm just amazed that those swamps are able to survive underwater. Final lap. Victory! Perfect score! And that is it for Acorn Cup in 50cc. So until next time, this is Gold League Gamer 1. Later, folks.